In this video, I'm going to show you the full delivery of my new portable garage that's coming today. These things have become so popular in the last couple years, I see them all over the road. Portable sheds, portable garages, metal, vinyl, wood, you name it. The one I've ordered is 14 feet wide, 24 feet long. It's got a regular garage door on it, and it's going to be going out in the back side of my house. Now once it's coming down the road, I'll start recording so you guys can see how it's delivered, how it's moved, and how it's placed on the shed base that I built. And here's the shed base I built. I built it out of pressure treated 2x4s, filled it in with about 3.5 inches to 4 inches of crushed gravel. It's gonna sit right on top of there. Thank you. My new garage is completely set and put in place. We had a little bit of trouble getting it maneuvered through the yard because we had so much rain last night that the mule was slipping and sliding a little bit. But normally if this was dry conditions, I bet he would have had this unloaded, set in place in under 30 minutes. Total time from the time he showed up to the time he left was about right on an hour. I ordered this shed about 5 weeks ago. They called me about a week ago, gave me a delivery day. The driver called me about an hour before he got here just to make sure I was here. Everything was set up and very professional. If you're looking for one of these portable sheds, portable garages, I've used Martin Buildings. They work out of Illinois, Wisconsin. Very professional and very well built buildings. Hope you guys enjoy the video and thanks for watching.